Let's hurry before more of them show up.
Everything works. Go tell Darwin the good news. I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow when you start pulling power for the lighthouse. This is for you. Thanks for the help.
Cash. Oh, we need to do something. Oh God, no. Let's get in the car. I can smell trouble. I think we got at least one more quest to do and then we'll call it a day.
Can you come if you could bring me back some food, I'd really appreciate it.
Who are you talking
anything.
To in the wall?
Find me some food and I'll give you whatever I have.
Sure thing.
Go. Hurry, see what you can find.
He just turns around. It's like he's talking to the wall. Wow.
Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver. Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver. Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver.
He's on drugs. So, thank you. Perfect. He's like waiting for drugs. Thank you. Thank you for drugs. You're a lifesaver. That's so funny. All right. Wasting time here.
Okay. Marcus said it's gonna work. Let's give it a shot and turn it on. I just hope it doesn't bring down the electrical grid.
Oh
come on. I'll open the storage shed for you.
Wire?
I love surprises.
There's some things. All right. Well. Okay. Let's do one more quest. No, I don't need a wrench. But I do need an energy drink. Yeah, I really do.
Hey, the lighthouse is back online. But we need to cover all our bases. A few of us started arranging a huge help sign out in the clearing nearby. But we were chased off by those fucking things. Now, everyone's too scared to go back out there. But if you could finish the sign for us, I'll make it worth your while. What do you say?
It's funny. I want to make it worth your while.
Definitely.
All right, good, but do me a favor. Be careful out there.
Oh, I will. After we'll be right back.